What is the value of a life? The mother-in-law of a friend died just a few hours ago, so it got me thinking. Believers are always telling me that if there is no God, that life has no value. But I don't think they really believe that. That would literally mean that everything else in their lives has no value, no meaning, except for God. That would have to be true in their case, because if they say that there is no meaning without God, that would mean that everything in their lives that isn't God has no inherent value. They can't escape that, because if anything in life has intrinsic value, then it would have to have that value independent of a God, otherwise it could not be intrinsic. Now, they could say that the value is granted by God, but then that would make the value not inherent, not intrinsic. That would make it subjective, and it would make it external. Once you take that step, there's absolutely no reason that that can't come from a human source. So to anyone that would make that statement, do you really expect me to believe that you only love your children, or your parents, your spouse, boyfriend, girlfriend, your friends, because of some spirit that you've never seen? If you say that, I don't believe you. When you think about the people that you love, do you really believe that the only reason why you love them is because of this God? You think that that's necessary to validate your feelings? Do you really? You really don't think that their familial ties, your history with that person, the moments you shared, their morals and ethics, their character, that those aren't reasons enough to value them? What about their kindness? Their caring? What about their generosity? How about their intellect? Maybe their wisdom? None of those are reasons enough to value them? What about the other things in your life? Your job, career, your interests, your hobbies, your travels? They wouldn't have any value at all? If that were true, if that were what you really believed, why would you do anything? The things we value are precious because they're finite, not because they're perpetual. Whether or not you realize it, when you can try to construct this argument, you've directly said that everything in your life that you value has no value. Think about that for a bit. So the next time you talk to an atheist and say, well, if you don't believe in a God, then your life has no meaning. Realize how ridiculous that is, because I'm going to turn that right back around at you. If you honestly believe that the only value in your life comes from a God, that means everything in your life has no value on its own. And I don't think you really believe that. My friend's mother-in-law died today, and her life had value. Not because it was given to her by some spirit, because of the love she gave to everybody. And that's all we need. That's enough for me.